I sit down on the train with my big pocket book, the guitar, and a sugar-free drink. I wipe the sweat off of my brow with the side of my arm, and I take off all that I can. I am trying not to have a bad day. Now everybody knows the way that is. I'm not trying to be funny, but the guy who sits down next to me is even bigger than that. We are overflowing out of the seat, and I can't look at him. He doesn't look at me. Once you step on, you might never get off of the commuter train. Doesn't go very far away, but just the same, it's a trip and a half. My face is pressed up against the window, and through it I can see the reflection of the train. I spy on the big guy sitting next to me. He's drinking two beers and reading the New York Post, trying not to get in my way. Now everybody knows a kind of day that is. He is miserable and I am miserable. We are miserable. Can't we have a party? Would he rather have a party? After all, we have to sit here, and he's even drinking a beer. I wanna ask him what's his name, but I can't, 'cause I'm so afraid of the man on the train. Once you step on, you might never get.